I had a feeling you would turn up here sooner or later. I have a gift, a thank you for what you did the other day. It is but a small thing, but it would mean a lot to me if you would accept it. The road paved before you is not an easy one. May the stars offer you their guidance and blessing.
Oh, Zhang Ran? That eunuch who arrogates all the power in the capital? I hear that he lives a life of luxury with all the bribes he gets. Though, I wonder, would he really get that many bribes just because he's got political power?
In the autumn, we all go to harvest the fields together. I often got scolded when I was a child because I couldn't help taking a bite or two. In the autumn, we all go to har- I often got-
This is a surprise. I wasn't sure I would see you again. This is where I came after we dealt with the Yellow Turbans, and it now seems that demons are attacking. We must do all in our power and keep the people safe.
I shall never forget the tear-stained cheeks of our people. I, Guan Yu, wish to accompany you on this mission.
Ah! I'm glad to see you've come! So, are we teaming up? If we do, you know victory's assured!
This is a surprise. This is- we must do all-
service. Pushing yourself too hard can be fatal. Now is the time for rest. Many demons fell to our blades today, and all thanks to your courage. I do not expect I will be able to remain in this region for long. Nonetheless, I hope we meet again. I shall not forget you.
Protecting the weak and reprimanding those who would abuse their power, that is justice in its purest form. I shall remember what you have done here, always.
Our demon-slaying duties are done! Now to get back and have ourselves a feast!
Something you wanna ask me? When a state falls into chaos, it's only a matter of time before demons emerge to wreak further havoc. The cruel fate that awaits one infected by demonic chi, be they man or beast, is transformation into a hideous demon. The hallmark of these creatures is the insidious gaze of their red eyes. Underestimate one, and it may be the last thing you do. Don't ever forget the value of your life.
Thank you. Yeah!
Well, well. What is it this time?
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
Right in to meet your doom. I'm afraid we must claim battle here, lest we sacrifice ours. Let's go now! The traitor Cao Cao dies here!
Ha ha! I'm coming! Let us split the accolades 50-50!
To this. How do I explain to General Dong?